go get my nails done, finally. But yeah, we're gonna go get our nails done. I'm gonna put up a picture right now of what I'm gonna get. Yeah, I'm gonna get those. I've never gotten like that type of nails before, so I'm kind of excited. So yeah, we're gonna go right now. I'm kind of late to my appointment right now, but we'll make it. But yeah, we're gonna go get our nails done right now, and I'll see you guys when I get there. So I didn't record when I got here, but I made it to my appointment like 30 minutes late, but she still took me in. So now I think I'm gonna go get like Starbucks or something. But here are my nails. Aren't they so cute? I fucking love them. I mean, freaking love them. I'm gonna try not to cuss, but look at them, they're so cute. Let me flip the camera. But yeah, so now we're gonna go get some Starbucks or something. Cause I'm kinda hungry, I haven't eaten. And I woke up at 7 and it's now 11. So I think I'm just gonna go to Starbucks. But later this month, I am getting my lashes done. So I think I'm just gonna combine it with this video, so we'll see what happens. We'll see how long this video is, and if it's more than 10 minutes long, I'll watch it. Probably won't, but I'll come, if it's longer than 10 minutes, then I won't combine them, but if it's not, then I will combine them. But yeah, so I'll see you guys when I get to Starbucks. So I came to Starbucks and the line is so long, so we are just gonna go to a different Starbucks because I'm not trying to wait in line here. So we're gonna go to somewhere else. Starbucks, we need a pit stop at Walmart because I need a new shower head because mine broke. So we're gonna go into, I was about to say go into Starbucks, we're gonna go into Walmart and buy ourselves a new shower head. So I'll see you guys when I get in. So we're here at the, to get the shower heads. I just don't know which one to get. I don't want to get a too expensive one because we're still fixing our bathroom. So, this one, full coverage. Okay, I might, it's just a shower head. This one only has one setting. This one has two settings, it says. Let me, this is easy installation. Pause. What the hell does that mean? Easy installation, says that. No tools needed. Full body spray. Pause. What the heck does it mean by pause? I don't know, but I'll see which one I get. I have to call my sister. So we'll see which one I get. So we made it out and I didn't get the little one. I got this huge one. So we'll install it when I get home. So now we're gonna go to Starbucks to get Chinese food, actually, because everybody wants Chinese food at home. And then I might go to Starbucks if I have enough money. So I'll see you guys. I don't know when I'm gonna record again, but I'll see you when I record again. So oh my god. So I got the Chinese food. The bag is secure. So now, off to Starbucks, finally, after like an hour. Okay. I'll see you guys at Starbucks. This car's go any slower. She needs begonia. is a mess, bro. So we're here at the Starbucks. I don't know what's gonna order. I never know what to order. I think I'm gonna order a mango dragon fruit. A mango fruit lemonade. A mango dragon fruit lemonade with classic syrup. Yeah, I'm not gonna get a big one, so I'll just get like a tall, cause I'm just gonna drink water with my Chinese food. Can I get a mango dragon fruit lemonade with classic syrup?
It's a little hard hearing you. What's your drink?
A mango dragon fruit lemonade with classic syrup.
Mango dragon fruit with lemonade and classic syrup. What size?
I'll get a grande.
A grande?
Yes.
What else for you?
That will be it.
Alright. Looks like it's $4.75 a pizza. Thank you.
Wow, she couldn't hear me. It's because all the freaking vents
are. How about this for you?
Thank you. You too. Ah, look, it looks so fucking pretty. Look at that. Deli? Yo, so okay. Let me put this here. Now I gotta go drop off this food and then go pick up my nephew from school. And then pick up my other nephew from my aunt's house. Because I should have been leaving right now. But me. I always go places hella late, as you can tell from my nail appointment. By that time, it wasn't my fault because my sister took the car. So, yeah. We're gonna go drop off the food and then pick up my nephew. And then go back home. So, I'll see you guys. Up my nephew. Say hi, Mateo. No. Say hi, vlog.
Hi.
Tell him what your orca says. What does your orca sound like? Okay, so now we're gonna go pick up my other nephew from my aunt's house. So we'll see. Yes, my nephew. You're my nephew. Okay, we're gonna go pick up the other little one. So we went to go pick up Jaden. Say hi, Jaden. No. Say hi, vlog. Okay, so now I forgot to record when I first picked them up, so that's why I'm recording right now. But now we are home and it's time to grub. So I'm gonna go eat. So I didn't show you guys that I ate. But that's the end of that little vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. And let me know down below if you guys want to see my lash appointment vlog. So, yeah. Bye.